Hi, my name is Joyce Krebs, and I'm a family and consumer sciences teacher at Triway High School.
And Joyce, you've been selected by the Daily Record as a teacher of merit, and we'd all like to know what you like best about your job.
Well, this is definitely a very, very great honor for me. So what I like best about my job is the fact that since I teach elective courses, I get to have kids in my room for more than once during their high school career. And, you know, it's nice because I guess that means I'm doing a good job if they want to take my classes again. So I get to watch them grow, you know, with their educational process, with their personalities, with their personal growth. And I get to be a part of their lives, which is great. And I have a lot of students that I keep in touch with after they graduate, and some that have graduated that have now their own families, and we still exchange Christmas cards. And so it's just a really special part of my job.
All right, and Joyce, what is the most challenging part of your job?
The most challenging is probably because of everything that I teach. I teach several different preps. I have everything from foods labs, as you can see, child development. I was just putting car seats in cars for kids, and I have personal development, and I have college and career readiness, and financial management, and. So sometimes all those preps can really be tough, especially since I have to do the grocery shopping and things outside of school. But it's also a very rewarding part of my job because I'm giving kids those hands-on skills that they can use for the rest of their lives.
Okay, thank you, Joyce.